Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad in the Storm Watch 9 Weather Center giving you an update on Tropical Storm Maria. Closest pass out the United States, occurring actually right now into early on Wednesday, as Tropical Storm Maria continues to slowly wobble its way up to the north, and tropical storm wind gusts. Likely not to see sustained tropical storm winds, but at least gusts in the eastern part of North Carolina, and also quite a bit of wave action as well. Now, some of the waves will actually continue to build northward, so we'll see some rough surf at times off of our coast right through the end of the week and into the weekend. But take a look at the track. No big change over the last 24 to 48 hours. Continuing to jog to the north, then it gets the boot out to sea to our east and accelerates so by Thursday night, Friday and Saturday, as the storm continues at tropical storm strength right through Friday, but again, well south of New England.